If Bash's stock is any indicator, then we don't have to worry about the peer review. It is going gangbusters. And listen, full disclosure, I bought as many shares as I could, and I would advise you to do this.
You are such a shameless capitalist.
Said the woman who will be in the brand new hot tub on my back deck when I put it in
from the
stock.
You know me too well.
For sure. That's right. That's right.
Dr. Randall, you sure you're okay? You want a glass of water?
I don't feel so good.
All right. So I think what we'll do is we'll go to commercial break, and we will be right back.
Please, Bree, don't cut away. Let me say something.
Well, you came to the right place because on this show, we like to say things.
Would you please just stop being so fucking pleasant? I'm sorry, but not everything needs to sound so goddamn clever or charming or likable all the time. Sometimes we need to just be able to say things to one another. We need to hear things. Look, let's establish once again that there is a huge comet headed towards Earth. And the reason we know that there is a comet is because we saw it. We saw it with our own eyes using a telescope. I mean, for God's sakes, we took a fucking picture of it. What other proof do we need? And if we can't all agree at the bare minimum that a giant comet the size of Mount Everest hurtling its way towards planet Earth is not a fucking good thing, then what the hell happened to us? I mean, my God, how do we even talk to each other? What have we done to ourselves? How do we fix it? We should have deflected this comet when we had the fucking chance, but we didn't do it. I don't know why we didn't do it. And now that they're actually firing scientists like me for speaking out, for opposing them. And I'm sure many of the people out there aren't even going to listen to what I just said because, they have their own political ideology. But I assure you, I am not on one side or the other. I'm just telling you the fucking truth.
I think this would be a good time to establish that Isherwell and the president have both said that there's benefits to be had.
Right, well, the president of the United States is fucking lying. Look, I'm just like all of you. I hope to God that this president knows what she's doing. I hope she's got us all taken care of, but the truth is, I think this whole administration has completely lost their fucking mind, and I think we're all gonna die! Look, I just wanna go home. I just wanna go home. I just wanna go home more than anything.